Hi, welcome to the WTAMU Virtual Math Lab. This video will step you through College Algebra Tutorial 18, Example 3. In this example, we want to solve the polynomial equation x to the third minus 4x minus 8 equals negative 2x squared by factoring. In step 1, we want to simplify each side if needed. Our equation is already simplified. In step 2, we want to write this polynomial equation in standard form. This means we want to have all terms on one side set equal to 0 and write it with powers in descending order. It looks like we need to move the negative 2x squared over to the other side. We can do this by adding 2x squared to both sides. When we do this, we get x cubed minus 4x minus 8 plus 2x squared equals negative 2x squared plus 2x squared. This will simplify to be x cubed plus 2x squared minus 4x minus 8 equals 0. In step 3, we want to factor. If you need a review on factoring, feel free to go to College Algebra Tutorial 7. It looks like we have 4 terms, so let's factor this by grouping. We can factor out a greatest common factor of x squared out of the first two terms and get x squared times x plus 2, and factoring out a negative 4 out of the last two terms, we get minus 4 times x plus 2 equals 0. Factoring out a common binomial of x plus 2, we get x plus 2 times x squared minus 4 equals 0. And x squared minus 4 will factor as a difference of 2 squares, which will give us x plus 2 times x plus 2 times x minus 2 equals 0. In step 4, we want to use the zero product principle. This principle states that if you have a product of factors set equal to 0, then the solution can be found by setting each separate factor equal to 0. Setting each factor equal to 0, we get x plus 2 equals 0. And x minus 2 equals 0. In step 5, we want to solve the linear equation set up in step 4. For the first equation, x plus 2 equals 0, the inverse of add 2 is to subtract 2 from both sides, which will give us x plus 2 minus 2 equals 0 minus 2, which will simplify to be x equals negative 2. On the second equation, the inverse of subtract is to add 2 to both sides, so we get x minus 2 plus 2 equals 0 plus 2, which will simplify to be x equals 2. So our final answer is x equals negative 2 or x equals 2.